teach the one who quit. Now a publisher wants another